With a dozen roses, such would astound you.